Alright, moving on to chapter 9. I think we're on chapter 9.
Diamant, where's the king?
He's headed to the front line. Our orders are to wait here with the rear guard.
Will do.
Here, take this.
The ring? You didn't give it to your father?
I tried. He wouldn't take it.
The king said that if anything should happen, he wants you to keep my ring safe.
But what if he needs it?
Father wants a fair fight. Not to say that using the ring is unfair, but we Brodians have a particular sense of pride. He wants to stand in his own strength, and asked us to respect that.
I understand. I'm just not sure our enemies will have the same code of honor. Let's be at the ready. If push comes to shove, I want to be able to help.
It's a plan.
Agreed.
It looks like the battle has begun.
Invasions of my country come at a very high price. And now you will pay it.
Do you really think you can withstand the might of Brodia?
Yes, my army is blessed by Lord Sombron himself.
Shall reignite his true glory. And for that, we need a sacrifice of sovereign blood. Blood thus offered will be yours.
What?
Take him away! We won't let them!
So you say, but you are wrong.
Princess Ivy!
Whatever the cost, you will hold them here, child.
Yes.
Oh, and Ivy, don't forget that ring was given to you by our Lord Sombron. Your failure to protect it was a grievous one.
It is your duty to reclaim the ring now. I take my leave to Illusia. Do not fail me again.
So, you want me to buy time for you as I die here? Very well. I die for you, Father.
You're not going to stop us. We have to get King Morian back from them right now. We have to!
The storm keeps getting harsher.
We must drive back Princess Ivy's forces.
Dragging away father like that, what could King Hyacinth be planning?
I don't know. But with so many of the corrupted, this will be a tough battle.
The snow's really swirling now. I wonder if I'll be able to find Prince Diamond. Couldn't be a worse time for meditation. But I've got to clear my head.
Here goes.
Whatever you need.
Let's go.
As your steward.
I am ready to serve.
Your steward's ready. My will is firm. Say the word.
Whatever you say.
I'll protect you.
I fear this will not end well.
Princess Ivy, did the king perhaps grant you another ring?
No. You heard him, didn't you? If I want a ring, I must reclaim the one I lost. This time with no reinforcements. We must make do. If you want to leave, I'll understand.
What will you do?
I have no choice but to stay. Even if I know it's hopeless. Even if I know I will die. You two, head to the northern and southern forts. The corrupted are standing by there.
So much for meditation. I won't forget this.
Pretty weak.
Golden Dragon.
For the Divine Dragon.
I can keep going.
Stand down or perish!
Remember this.
Was that too much?
I'm here, Divine One.
I'll apologize later.
Sorry.
Emblem engaged.
Thank you.
this.
All right. Time to attack. Bring out the corrupted.
Must keep going. I could have run, but I remained. Now I must fight. Not a worry.
Hmm. a good fight.
No choice but to win.
If Princess Ivy stays, I stay.
As your steward.
Thank you.
This is the mission of the stewards.
I will not forget your loss. If I can, I shall. All flowers eventually wilt.
Onward. For the Divine Dragon.
My father's orders were plain. I'm sorry.
Yes, here. This is the mission of the stewards.
Thank you.
too much? I'm getting hungry. Emblem, engage!
You've won. Please. Kill me.
No. I will not take your life.
Don't be naive. If I live, what's to stop me from hunting you down?
You can't return to Illusia after this.
What gives you that idea?
If King Hyacinth had wanted you to survive, he would have given you an emblem ring. Besides, he had no need to stall us. The weather alone would have slowed us down. I don't understand it, but the king used you. He never meant for you to survive. Your father has already sacrificed your life. I won't do the same.
You will not grant me the release of death. How cruel, but you are my deity, and I respect your will. Could I ask you to forget that?
All right.
In exchange, I offer information. I will tell you where King Morian is being taken, and why.
Well, out with it.
My father intends to perform a ritual that will restore the fell dragon's power.
A ritual?
You see, though the fell dragon has been freed, his abilities are diminished. Imprisonment drained him. He is exhausted and can't transform into a dragon. Ideally, he would have all 12 rings, but securing them will take time. In the interim, Sombron decided to temporarily regain his powers through an ancient ritual, in which he consumes sovereign blood.
You can't mean my father!
But then, King Morian...
Yes. My father took him as an offering to Sombron. That was his aim from the start.
That's horrific.
The ritual will take place at Destinia Cathedral. You must hurry. And do be careful. Since the fell dragon's return, Father has not been himself.
I see.
That is the extent of what I know. Come, Zelkov. Kagetsu. Let us leave this place.
What are you going to do?
Whatever I can, without taking sides. If we meet again, Divine Dragon, I pray it is not his enemies.
Let's head to Illusia.
Yes. We have to hurry.
Pardon me.
Ah.
This. Oh, we got the dialogue from this lady.
Excuse me, are you all right?
Oh, yes.
I was meditating for a moment. Who are you? A new border guard?
No. I'm the Divine Dragon.
How rude of me. I am Jade, a royal knight of Brodia. Prince Diamant has told me about you. May I join your ranks, Divine One?
Of course. Welcome, Jade.
Thank you. Now then, I'll show you why they call me the Iron Wall.
If I may.
Well.
Pardon me.
The deeper we venture into Illusia, is this the way to Destinia Cathedral?
I don't know. In this snow, it's hard to tell where we're going.
We don't... Hold on. I see someone up ahead.
Is that you?
Vale!
You know her?
She's a friend. Vale, how did you get here?
I don't know.
You don't know how you crossed the border into another country?
Well, how about you? You look worried. Is something the matter?
We're trying to reach Destinia Cathedral, but we got lost in the snow.
If it's the cathedral you're looking for, head that way.
You know where it is?
Uh-huh. You're close. See that really tall tree over there? Use that as a landmark.
I appreciate your help.
I owed you for patching me. Huh. Were you wearing that ring before?
Yes. It's very important to me.
I didn't notice it the other day. Really pretty.
Veil?
Emblem ring.
Veil!
Sorry. I better be on my way.
Where are you going? It's not safe.
She's gone.
There's no time to search for her. Not when Father's life hangs in the balance.
You're right. Let's hurry.
Vale. What in the world?
Thank you.